you so much, everybody, for coming here and with your presence and with your support for supporting this enormous effort that we have. By way of thanks, you know, this whole effort is not possible without the Indian restaurants around here. So every year, the way this whole thing started was, I mentioned that Susan, our daughter, started this important program called as part of a community event that they're supposed to do in a gymnastics program. And she met Barbara and she decided to go and raise funds for this organization. So she approached all the Indian restaurants around here, around that area in Portland, and they willingly, each and every one of them, anytime you go and approach them, and we said, this is what we're trying to do to help the homeless here. Everybody willingly and very generously give us the food, and we put that together and request people to come to this function like this, and we do some entertainment along with the little children. So I want to thank the Indian restaurants. They're really the key backbone on the field, of course. And today's food was provided by India House in downtown Portland, the Tandoor, that's also in downtown, the Apna Bazaar store, Swagat, and Lentil Gardens, Abhiruchi, and Chennai Masala. So please give them a part of Okay, so think of this, organize everything and put all those things together. So thank you so much, Deepak. And I want to thank our two MCs. Thank you so much for this wonderful evening for us and helping us get all the program here. And finally, I just want to thank the India International Church, which adopted this also as a local mission support for us in what we do in downtown Portland. And I think our pastor left, but part of all this specific programming that you see and the people behind that, behind the scenes, they're all part of the India International Church. So I'd really like to express my thanks for the India International Church to, for all the people and effort that is missing the church of the world. Really put together the Lord of effort to make this a success. And once again, thank you all for coming. Visiting with the table with the guests there, and one of the suggestions that was made was, this is a really wonderful organization. One way we can all help is to spread the word. You know, talk to your friends. This is the video will be on the website of OPP, and you can see the website. So whenever you get an opportunity, just spread the word out. That's the most effective way that we can help the organization. And like Barbara said, please pray and let's make a difference. You know, I am reminded always of Mother Teresa's other word. She always says a drop is what makes an ocean. So if we can do a drop of our effort in Portland, you know, certainly we will not solve the problems of homelessness, but at least we will make a difference. So I really thank you all for this evening. And this week, please feel free to have more food, we have a lot of food, and just visit with each other. Thank you again so much for this coming out.